from the unknown.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. I started this thinking it would be a fun thing to do, bring you guys along with me. And today I'm leaving for Tennessee with my aunt, my sister, and my uncle. And I just thought that it would be fun for you to come with me. And also, next week I'm going to Tennessee again with my dad on a fishing trip. So stay tuned for that. But thank you guys for clicking on this video and enjoy.
From the unknown.
I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that He make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that He made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing. I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I perfected it. I offer you my love, I hope you take it like some medicine. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come.
So guys, after that, basically just ate, played games, swam in the hot tub, basically did nothing. Saturday we're going to ride ATVs. Last night we ended up staying at my aunt's house and went to Tennessee this morning. And also this cabin is called, I don't know, I'll put it right here. Yeah, it's in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. So yep, see you in the next clip. Getting in the hot tub.
Hey, thanks for the great lighting. Yep, there it is.
Today we ended up only axe throwing and going out to eat, basically, so. Yeah, you guys didn't really miss anything. If I could find any pictures, I will put them up. So, yeah. I'll try to get better about that. So,
yeah. What's up, guys? Today, didn't do too much. I'll put in pictures and videos. I did go-karts, arcade. Basically nothing else. And so I am actually getting a dog at my dad's house. We had a dog, but sadly had to put her down. And for as an early birthday present, I'm getting a dog in a couple weeks. And so I'll put in a picture. His name is Joey. He's 5 or 6 years old. He's coming for my cousin. He needs a new home. So, yeah. Tomorrow I'm going ATVing. I don't know if I'll take any pictures or videos. I'll see if anyone else does. So, yeah. See ya tomorrow night, possibly. Maybe tomorrow morning. I don't know.
What's up, guys? So basically, I've been home. I already went to school today. It's like 6 o'clock or something. I was slacking. We ended up driving ATVs. That was really fun. At the end, you guys won't be able to see in the pictures, but at the end, we drove through like a foot deep puddle of mud, like water, and then like we kept going. And then we drove through like a foot deep of really, really cold river water. So, yeah, my shoes are really dirty. And so, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider dropping a like, subscribe, post notifications. I don't really know if that matters. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. And thank you. I forgot to say this, but comment down below. I'll see if I can figure out how to turn them on. But comment, if I turn them on, what song you would like to see in my next intro. Because I think it would be fun if I can give you guys, since you guys might give me a like or subscription. So, comment down below. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll put pictures in videos, so yep. Thank you guys for watching.
Whoa. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that he made you part of the plan.